afternoon.
That is my next topic. Two principal characteristics of resources. That is, first is, resources are space in relation to our needs. Okay, resources are space in relation to our needs. Means, space means resources are limited, but our needs is unlimited. Its relationship. Okay, second point, resources have alternative uses. Resource we can use the resources in alternative way. That is some examples given. And that is, first is my questions is you receive ₹500 from which you can only buy goods. Okay, you see, you have only ₹500, but you want to purchase only books. Then that cases resources is my ₹500 and use it there only books. Resources is limited and uses it here books. Now question six is, you receive ₹500 from which you can only buy books. Does economic problem arise here? Does economic problem arise here? You have only ₹500, but you want to buy only books. Then my question is, does economic problem arise here? That is, resources is perfect uses in books. That is, first is, resources are scarce in relation to our needs. Resources are scarce in relation to our needs. It is fulfilled. Yes, resources are scarce in relation to our needs, but resources have alternative use. We have use in any alternative cases. There is no. We have only purchase. You have only purchase book. There means resources have alternative uses. It means it will be no. Okay. Only resources are space in relation to our needs. There are resources, my resources is ₹500 and uses books, but there are resources are space in relation to our needs. We can fulfill this need. You can fulfill this need. That means you will be satisfied from these resources because you are purchasing only books. That means there are economic problems does not arise. There are economic problem does not arise in the case. There are economic problem does not arise in the case because there are resources only these resources are funded. We are purchasing only books. That means it is uses of it according to my needs. That it means there are no any problem, economic problems arising. And that is second is in the next examples. You want to purchase wants to another course, another product for your satisfaction. But you have only resources is one piece five family. Only five family. But there are uses. You want to purchase. You want to distribute in many things, many products. There are problems, and I think there is questions. It is there. Economic problem arises in the cases. Okay, thank you.